town in Lincoln County and was a city before Missouri obtained statehood. In 1799, Christopher Clark settled along the rich freshwater spring in Lincoln County. He deemed the land to be the finest, richest, and most attractive district. Among the first settlers were Joseph Cottle, Zach Doc Wood, and his brothers James and Martin Woods, settling near present-day Old Monroe.